Students, a very warm good morning to all of you. So welcome in our science period. Today we will move for the next lesson from our syllabus. So today we'll start our new lesson, and the name of the lesson is what? Changes around us. Okay, so this lesson slightly related to the chemistry. So let's talk about the changes around us. So if you have seen your nursery photo, so whenever you are in the nursery, that time you are so small, your height was small. But if today you will see yourself in the mirror, then what you can observe, that then your height is going increase, somehow you have gained some weight. Okay, so like that there are the certain changes happens in yourself. Okay, so like that there are the so many changes happens in our surroundings too. So if we can observe that, then there are the lot of or the never ending list is there, that much changes are happens in our surrounding or in our nature. Okay, so for example, we can say that every day we are having day and night, so that is also one type of the change, that is not occurrence of day and night. Also we can say that blooming of the flower, change in the weather. We can say that now if it is a rainy season, then every time there is not rainy, sometimes it is raining, sometimes the weather becomes sunny, the sun comes out from the clouds, so there is a change in the weather. Also we can say that blooming of the flower is there. Also we can say that there are the certain change that which happens in our surrounding. Okay, so burning of wood, burning of the coal or burning of the paper, cooking of the food, then preparation or the making of the chapati, writing, all these are what? Different types of the changes which happens in our surrounding. Okay, so see, in our house there are the different types of the electrical instruments are there, those who are also working on the electricity, that are also the different types of the changes. Okay, so in the universe all our everything is getting changed, or there are the so many changes are happens in the universe. Okay, so changes happen means exactly what happened, what happens in the change, why we are telling the certain things are changing. So exactly what happens in the change, so during the change, what happens during a change in what happens, or which things are getting changed during the change? A change in shape, size, position. Okay, so see, if I am standing here and if I'll walk and I'll change my place, then what I have said, I have changed my place. So sometime I was standing here, now I am standing here. So what I have done, I have changed my position. So that is also one type of the change. Okay, so a change in shape, size, position, color, state or internal structure may occur. So which type or which things happen after that, we can say that the change occurs if there is a change in the shape, if there is a change in size, if there is a change in position or change in color or state. There are the three states, that is what? Solid, liquid and gas, that we will see in the next point or we will see in the ahead. Or internal structure may occur, or there are the certain internal structure change, then it is also called as what? Change. Okay, for example, I can say that, see, this is what? Chalk. So if I'll break this, then its size get change. Okay, so in this way there are the so many changes are there which happens in our surrounding. Okay, so these changes are getting bifurcated into the two parts, or there are the mainly two parts of the changes. So let's see, that are natural changes and human made changes. Okay, so today we'll first talk about the natural changes. Okay, so there are the certain changes which occurs in our surrounding which are not in the control of the human being. Okay, which are beyond the control of human being and which occurs naturally, or the human being cannot control that change, and that changes is called as what? Natural change. Okay, so the change occur around us are natural, it cannot get controlled by human being, that change are called as what? Natural changes. Okay, so there are the so many natural changes are there. For example, some examples I have written here: change of seasons, formation of clouds, weathering of rocks, formation of glaciers, blooming of flower, then the presence of leaves on the plant, okay? So the flying of the birds, or we can say the growth of our body, beating of our heart, okay? So all these are what different types of the change, okay, that we cannot control. We can control our growth? No, we cannot control our growth. We can control our movement or the beating of the heart? No, okay? Why? Because all these are what natural changes. We can control, we can say that today it will not happen day, or today it will not happen get a change into night. Is it possible for us? We can control all these things? No, we cannot control all these things, and that is the reason these changes are called as what? Natural changes. Okay, so there are so many natural changes are there. Okay, after also we can say that ripening of the flower or the ripening of the fruits is their occurrence of day and night and beating of heart. All these are what? Natural changes. Okay, opposite to that natural changes, that is what? Human made changes. Okay, some changes occur due to the efforts of human are called human made changes. Okay, or we can say that the changes happens due to the activity of the human. Okay, the human involvement is there, then that changes is called as what? Human made changes. The changes which occur due to the work, due to the efforts of human, then it is called as what? Human made changes. Okay, there are also so many examples of the human made changes. We can say that cooking of food, burning of oil, burning of the fuel, burning of coal, burning of wood, everything we can say that that is what human made change. Next one is that wearing of clothes, then also we can say that what? Dissolving of sugar in water. Okay, so all these are the different, also we can say that growing of crops, if we will sow the seed into the soil, then only the crops will grow. Okay, so in that part somehow we can say that growing of the crops, okay, or the production of the food grains is also what the human made change. Okay, so all these are what human made changes. Okay, so today we have discussed about the change, or which things happens, so exactly what happens during the change. A change in shape, size, position, color, state, or internal structure may occur. So in these things there is a change, that time we can say that certain things is get changed. Okay, and there are the two types of the change, that are natural changes and human made changes. Natural changes is happen naturally, doesn't get, or we cannot control by the human being, cannot get controlled by the human being. Human made changes occurs due to the efforts or due to the activities of the human being. Okay, so this is all about today. Next point we will discuss in the next video. For today,